All right. Hey, everyone. How's it going? Let's see. What's good with you guys? How'd your day go today? Who we got here? Hi, Lumlate. Hey, Big Mac Davis. Statman Pat. We got Luke, Jack the South Park dude. Hey, Lewis, Fred my leg. Michael Waters. Reaper CT, how's it going? All right, well. Nice. I always love a good tribute cover band. If you're in the mood for it. Hey, Cirque. Not much. So far, so good. Cat got sick a few weeks ago and he's recovering smoothly. Well, that's good. I'm glad he's doing better there. GTA Trilogy on Switch. Oh, wow. Did not know that. Did not know that series was on Switch. Not much, man. Just been hanging here. It's been raining all day today, so haven't really had the chance to go out and do anything. I worked, and then I was also trying to just do some voiceover stuff. So, but I've been good. How about you? I saw you were streaming a little bit earlier. I do have to watch the stream, but how's it going with the Christmas mod there? I should say I've never played this game before. Very good. So this is a first time for you with this game here. May get snow. Purple rain. Yeah, I've been growing out my hair. I've been letting it. I haven't cut it in better part of a year and a half now. Oh, just finished it today. Okay. Oh God, brutal secret maps. Oh, maybe I will have to give that one a go. Damn, it looked really fun. Shaggy, nice. All right, let's get into it here. Unloved, a Doom WOD back from 2010. I did this WOD. Trying to think, a few years back, I think I did it around this time, 2016, but I took all the videos down because most of them got flagged for having copyrighted music in them, which might happen here, but since this is just a stream, I may just go back and remove any copyrighted sections later if the bots get me. So, and on that note, If this video ends up getting demonetized later, please consider donating to the stream. It's always appreciated. But again, no pressure at all. Also been growing out my hair too. Qui-Gon Jinn style, half ponytail, nice. Doom WOD. It's a Doom WOD they turned into a game later on. Hey Tony, what's up, man? Snow. For about 2 weeks. Wow. Oh, wow. It doesn't snow too much where I am, but when it does, it seems like nobody knows how to drive around here. All right. Let's see. I don't think I have... Oh, yeah. These are Temple of the Lizardmen saves. All right. Let's dive in, because this is a nice, spooky, scary WOD here. Starting off in our house all alone. Had to include mouse look and jumping in this one because I think this WOD, even though it doesn't explicitly say, I think it does call for it. It's been a long time since I've played this. Just got home and it rained all day. I thought you live in New Jersey. No, I do not live in New Jersey. I live further down south. Door is jammed from the outside. Bathroom is locked from the inside. Never seen this door before, but it's locked. Alright, we got the comfort of our bed here. Yeah, lots of sprites and sounds from other video games here. But it's so cool, yeah. They've got a lot of like things from Blood in here. It's the Freddy Krueger clothes. Single digits, oh man. Spoopy. Oh, that's good. Glad it's not COVID. Yeah, it's interesting music here. It's like not, don't know how to describe it, but yeah, snow's pretty rare where I live. Anyway, yeah, let's go ahead and, ooh, that looks just menacing right there. All right. Love the SWAT saw. Oh, nice. Hey, Jack, how's it going? All right, let's jump down. Whoa, jump down the well. And we fall into the basement's basement. How meta. Very nice. If I remember this WAD correctly, I don't believe there's any... I don't believe there's any secrets for a while. Just, yeah, we do have chainsaw zombies, though, which is pretty fun. I was gonna say that this reminds me of Castlevania. Oh, yeah. Oh! I don't know. Are there two Jacks in this chat? I'm not sure. Yeah, I know. I love the seamless like level transition in WADs and mods like that. So cool. Let's check out all the cells. Let's grab some armor. Yeah, this is a very like tonally like just well tonally and damn, that's a fast closing door. I forgot about that thing. It's a very just like lighting wise and tone wise. It's just a very like it's literally like a just a dark mod. Oh, chainsaw zombie. Ooh, got him. Nice. Got him from around the corner. It's the Doom guy for Phobos Chainsaw Massacre. I don't know what it is. That would have been cool to see chainsaw zombies in the original Doom, though. Don't take career advice from Joe Piscopo. Joe freaking Piscopo. Bullets, more health. Yo, listen to all the chainsaws in the background. Dual-wield chainsaws. Dual-wield chainsaws. Oh, yeah. They really should have. Okay, yeah, maybe I won't chainsaw the chainsaw zombies. Jack, thank you for the donation, man. Big fan, we'll appreciate it. I'm not sure if the notification came on screen, I didn't hear it yet, so. But maybe it hasn't. Maybe it hasn't come on yet, I don't know. There it goes, finally. Yeah, thanks again, man. Really appreciate it there. Double-bladed chainsaw. Yeah, that thing is just so cool. The double-bladed chainsaw. Such an overpowered weapon. Alright, I'm just gonna do this way. Until he gets up in my face again. Alright, come here. Whoop. Come on. Go down. There we go. This guy. Oh. Okay. Let's see. Back in here should be, yes, there should be some armor. Hey, Draco, what's up? Grabs the star. As much redness reminds me of Blood. Yeah, it's very like, oh crap. Very Blood-esque. And this is why you need to jump in this WAD, because you'll be falling down in stuff like this, and you gotta jump to get back out, so. Ooh, I should have saved that health. Oh well. Is he wearing a Jason mask? Never gets inspired to stream Nuclear Winter. Yeah, I know. Gotta bribe him to become the ultimate Jack. I shot right at that guy and he didn't even do anything. What the heck? That was weird. Silly game. I don't know where they're getting these chainsaws from, but it's real. Oh, now they all decide to come out. Don't know where they're getting these things from, but oh man. But it's definitely a lot of them. Don't get squished. There we go. Should have left that health. Oh, that's okay. We got some more. Creepy sound effects. Oh, there we go. Oh, who's this? Alright, he's dead. Red Skull, okay. Exactly, fight chainsaw with chainsaw. Yeah, this is one of those wads that's like, there's a lot of backtracking, because I don't think we get the Red Skull straight away. I think we come back to this area much, much later in the game. How much HP those chainsaw guys have? They probably got about as much as an imp or something. Oh yeah, yeah I know. Glad any enemy in this game doesn't have a BFG. Wink, wink, nudge, nudge. Actually, that's not for a while. Minor spoiler alert. Let's see, Coach Buzzcut, double bladed chainsaw, signers and writers. Stupid as it was. In a way, it did seem kind of random that they put chainsaws in Doom 3, but, I mean, you gotta have the chainsaw. It's a Doom game. Which reminds me, are there any chainsaws in 2016 or Eternal? Alright. Tree Zone Phobos exist. Oh, yeah. Yeah. I've seen them, man. Trees on Phobos definitely exist. Oh. Nice. I thought there was a Hell Knight in here. I guess not. Or maybe I just haven't found him yet. There he is. I was about to say, I knew he was around here somewhere. Definitely like the colored lighting effects in this WoD too. Let me along here. Any tip of advice for me? Oh, thank you. I would say just be patient. You know, like, because it'll take a while if you're trying to grow yours out. Oh, by the way, you can jump into those saw blades, but they, you know, obviously they'll kill you. But I thought that was such a funny thing about this game. You could just unknowingly or unwillingly just, like, do yourself in like that. But I would also say, like, make sure you use, I would also say, like, don't wash your hair too often, as crazy as that sounds. Like, I guess something about, like, you're supposed to preserve the oils in your hair or something like that. I don't know. I'm really not the best expert for it, or expert at all. Train yard map. Was that guy the same one from the SF? I think so. They use gas, yeah. Just had an epiphany about... Sly Cooper. Hmm. Mayhaps. Oh, nice. Nice double kill there. Switch. Whoa. Whoa, 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 whoa. Oh, here they come. Here they all come. Visiting a prize. Hey, Carl Raven. Yep. Revisiting Unloved. Because I couldn't take the videos down from this WoD all those years ago and not do it again. Because this is a great WoD and gotta do it, man. Let's see. Wash your hair like twice a day. I have long hair, nice. Epiphany about the demons that had the... Tony, what was your epiphany? Is the shotgun as satisfying to use as it sounds here? Michael, yes. Also, I'm using a kind of, like, enhanced, like, sounds mod. Like, it's basically just all the same sounds as in regular Doom, but, I mean, because this WOD has, like, all the regular Doom sounds, but they just sound a little more, crisp. But it's a good WOD file there. If I played Skylanders, I have not played Skylanders. Demons that have the chainsaws in this WOD. Yeah, like, what was your epiphany about them? Oh, we've reached the end here. Here we go, back at the house. Sweet. That is a funny line. Ooh, the thing is bricked off here. Oh, Tony, I gotcha. Nice. The sound engine. Hey there, how's it going? Glad you're enjoying them. Appreciate that also. Alright, I think all the rest of these doors are... The mechanism for this door seems to be broken. Yeah, I think all these doors are locked, so let's go down. This is the dining room. Super shotgun. Unique Blue, hey there! I'm good! It's been a good day today. How about you? I want JoJo. I want JoJo. 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 Oh. Just my imagination. Yep. I remember that part. All right. Got the mechanisms working again. And then if I'm remembering correctly, I think we went in here. This is the living room that was all barred off. There was a door once. It doesn't open anymore. Okay, I'm gonna save it here. That would probably be a good idea. There we go. Both. Walter, hey there, man. This is the first time I've been able to catch a live stream, but thank you for all your content. Watch this stream. Nice. Glad you've been enjoying the videos, man. Nice to have you on a stream. All right. And we've gone into the living room, and we need a red card. Okay, so... That's right, there are differences between regular or key cards and skull keys in this. This level is a lot harder, I think, also. If memory serves me right here. And also, in a weird way, because whenever I use mouse look in GZ Doom, I turn off auto aim. Not having auto aim on, ironically, helps out more with taking out enemies, I think. I think because the shots, you know, they don't target just one enemy, and so you can take multiple guys out, like, a lot more often. No, it would be TMI if he was saying what he was doing in there, but... Fast monsters. Which enemies do I hate the most with fast monsters? Probably the pink demons, because they get in the way. They can really just box you in. Crap, I forgot about that. Whoa. I think we also get introduced to a new enemy in this section. Maybe, or not in this section, but in like this living room level. Yeah, it's like. It's all, like, nasty looking in here. intestines and blood flowing everywhere. It's disgusting. Oh no, we do get introduced to a new enemy here. It's the, this guy who spits projectiles at you. Come here. Oh yeah, kind of bite you through the chainsaw attack there also. Oh, the arch file, yeah. Have you watched anime? So, I don't really watch anime a whole lot. Actually, I don't really watch anime at all. I used to watch it a little bit back when I was a teenager, but I haven't really watched it. I haven't really watched it in years. Oh crap! I'm getting clawed at from the side there. Yeah, that frickin' red demon. I'm trying to remember, is he from another Doom game? Or maybe he was originally from here. I don't remember. Whoa. Come on. There we go. Sailor Moon, my favorite show when I was a young kid. Everyone hates the Archvile, yeah. Especially with the rocket launcher. Yeah. Played knee-deep in Z-Doom many times, so I immediately thought the new demon was going to leap at you. Oh, man. That's a WOD I haven't... I forgot about that one, man. That's wild you bring that one up. Gosh. I should do that one on the channel, knee-deep in Z-Doom. Boom, boom, boom. Perfect. Just enough supplies for me here. Yep, I think everything is open also. All the sections of enemies and stuff. Yeah, they're really fast. Hey, David, how's it going? We are doing good here. Just playing some Unloved. Yeah, I remember this demon trap right here. Oh, I forgot about the lost souls too. Amazed how people can make new Doom enemies on vanilla. I don't think this is vanilla. But I could be wrong. Blood demons, okay. Don't know if they originated there. There he is, yeah. He's a lot faster than his old classic counterpart there. Yes, it is. It's either already Friday or almost Friday, which is awesome. I can't wait for the weekend to begin. Okay, let's hit that switch. I hate revenants. Why? I hate revenants so much. Let's run back here. Oh, he got me. Whoa, he almost got me. Okay. There was one stim pack back here. There we go. My memory is vague, but is there a poem you spoke in the old Unloved videos? I don't know. Did I? Probably. Maybe. Oh, okay. Random fireball. Health. Oh, there's the blood demon. Oh, there's another one. Yeah, come here. Gotcha. Uh-oh. Freaking shotgunners. I forgot about these guys. Oh, somebody got him already. Go down, stupid imp. Nice. Yeah, that's our... This is our next spot, but... Yeah, might as well just go ahead and get rid of these guys, too. Come on, boys. Oh, where's the super shotgun? I need it! Alright. Yeah, they do. Either PlayStation 1 or Doom 64, one of those two. Yeah, you think we need the blue key for this door? Because I think we need the blue key for this door. If, you know, you couldn't already tell from the freaking millions of bars. Phone's brightness, YouTube. Well, this is just a dark wad in general here. If you played Duke Nukem Forever. I haven't played Duke Nukem Forever. You know, it's funny. I was actually looking it up. Oh, here we go. It's the mummy guys. Forgot about these guys. I looked up Duke Nukem Forever just, like, out of nowhere just to see, you know, if people's thoughts about it or how people's thoughts about it might have changed, and it was still kind of the same as when it came out. Hilariously enough that it just, like, was just kind of universally panned. Or not, well, maybe not universally panned, but panned by quite a few people. But I've never played it myself, so I can't really say anything. Doom PS1 came from... Oh, okay. From Golden Souls later. Golems, that's what their names are. That's right. That's right, they're from Heretic. Thank you, guys. It was okay, yeah. It's all fun and games until the shotgunners have to poke their heads out. The golems. Oh, man. I wasn't paying attention. I remember asking you about Duke Forever a while back. Imps are evolved lizard men. Oh, there he is. Yes. Armor. Yeah, might as well pick it up. Duke Unkempt Forever wasn't great. 2001 Forever would have been. Oh. Heretic or Hexen? No, but I've heard of both. I have not played them. I've gotten a lot of requests to do them, though, on the channel, so maybe one of these days. Yeah, these blood textures here. I miss blood, man. That was such a fun game. That was such a fun game to do. Oh, damn it. That was like one of my favorite Let's Plays I think I've ever done. Just because it was... Oh, got him. Just because it was so much fun. Hexen 2 was the shiznit. Nice. Alright. Down into... Or down the stairs we go. Oh, dear. Oh, got him. Whoa. Whoa. Ah. I like how their ghosts, like, yeah, I like how their ghosts fly up out of them after you shoot them down like the nasty creatures they are. Oh. It is. Wow. Gosh, that's pretty mind-blowing, actually. It's really hard to make me so angry. Yeah. Any thoughts on the new Wolfenstein? You mean, like, did they release a new Wolfenstein game, or do you mean, like, New Order, Old Blood, like, all those? Oh, man, why did it have to be? Ooh! Oh, there we go, get some infighting going on in here. Oh, okay. Oh no, run! Okay. You should play Redneck Rampage, you've left. I probably would enjoy that game. Introduce Revenant spam later on. I don't know about, maybe not Revenant spam, but definitely quite a few of them. Alright, Cirque. Take it easy, man. Thanks for stopping by. Blood gameplay doesn't make you feel... doesn't 25 years old. Oh, well, no, because I am about as old as Blood. Like, it's... I was born, like, around that time. Or, like, I was born, like, a year before Blood came out. Oh, if that gives anything away about my age. Got him. I haven't played New Order or Old Blood. I remember that was a game that a lot of people wanted me to do back in the day. And at this rate, it would probably... At this point, I probably should do those games, but I've never played them. I haven't even played Wolfenstein 2009 either. Monkey Island Grim, Fandango. Trying to read chat and play at the same time here. Alright, well, he can just go back down there. Playing Alien Vendetta on Ultra. Oh, God, I bet. So you were as old as Quake, not a bad... Yes, I am. I am as old as Quake. I am as old as Final Doom. I was born November 1996. Oh, nice. So happy early birthday. Napoleon 32. Hey there, man. How's it going? Glad to be back. Glad to see you here. Play Blood 2. Oh yeah. I've heard about how fantastic Blood 2 is. There we go. I am starting to get ow. Did I just say ow when I was playing a video game? God. Starting to get low on shotgun shells. Ah. Wolfenstein Youngblood, me and my wife. Oh, I forgot about that one. And then I shall become 20. Nice. Tamagotchi came out in November 19th. It's that old? Wow. I'm going to call it a night. All right, Tony. Yeah, man. Take it easy and, yeah, man, hope you have a good rest of your night and sleep well, and yeah, I'll catch you later. Oh, Napoleon, I gotcha. Oh, check this out. Who's this behind the... No, it's fine. I don't know who... I'm sure this is some kind of Silent Hill reference. But, we're in 1985. Why sad face to 1985? Great year for music. Quite interesting. You gotta poke him in the eye here. Yeah, this WAD is based off of, like, Silent Hill, so I'm sure that's some kind of reference. I mean, it's a chair, but, like, he's... Whatever this thing is here sitting in it, I don't know. Alright, so I hit a switch. 1987 for the win. Nice. True, yeah. The 80s, that was, you know, Super Mario Brothers. A lot of cool stuff. All those, like, those funny action movies with, like, Stallone and Schwarzenegger and all those guys. I believe True Lies came out in 1987, but I could be wrong. Yeah. Susu Studio. Dude kind of melted onto a chair. Oh, yeah. GTA 3 in 2001. All right, let's get this. Nice. Mancubus in fighting with the golems. All right. Yes, we have to gun down a Mancubus with the single barrel shotgun. This ought to be illegal. When have you ever had to do this in the original Doom? Oh, this guy. Trying not to use up too much shotgun ammo. Bruce Willis, Chuck Norris, yeah. Yeah, they're pretty, those guys, those golems, they're pretty jacked. 94? Oh wow, I was way off. Jeez. Sorry about that. Born when a groundbreaking GTA came out. Oh, okay. Captain Pine Apple Crush, hey there. Yeah, I missed doing playthroughs. Glad to have you here. Glad to have you here on the stream. Oh, this part. There's a lot of like just ambient like constant like noise in this wad. Oh yeah, I remember this part. Oops. Headphones came unplugged there. Whoops. All right, let's save it here. Pat Legley started drinking this year. Yeah. Elder Scrolls Morrowind. Oh, yeah. You don't get trapped, but you gotta go through this graveyard of corpses here. Look at this. Look at all these dead bodies on the ground. You don't think anything's gonna happen here, do you? Like, that'd be crazy. Yep. They all come back to life. Alright, let's sneak around like this. Whoa. Uh-oh, there we go. Didn't want to take that medikit right away, but I have to, or kind of had to, because this is the safest place in this area to hide from this ambush here. Pretty much like all these frickin' guys come back to life. It's like really, it's really wild. Pretty cool. Frickin' revenant. There we go. Oh, okay. I'll do it again. Come here. Uh-oh. Run away. Grab that stuff. Need you guys to fight each other. Thank you. Oh, no. 2%. No. I need some more health. Right here. No. Oh, okay. That was a lot. I thought he did get me, and then he didn't, but then he did eventually. Let's see. I don't drink, but that's true. Nice. She don't really play as BJ. He plays his daughters. Oh. Yeah, Duke 3D also came out in 96. Reavers from Hexen. Yeah, no Archviles. You became milk. 2%. Hey, Matt. How's it going? Welcome to the stream. I'm so glad I saved. Alright, grab those. I'm gonna try to save that armor. And instead, clear myself a path right around here. Here we go. Oh, they're fighting. Oh, he got him. Damn. Enemies, man. There's just too many of them. No! No! Ah. Hit the demon. Hit him again. Come on. Nope. Oh, man. Back and forth. Back and forth with the revenant punching the air. Okay, that wasn't good. Ugh. Get out of there. Alright, a couple more. If you'd be so kind as to infight with these gents, thank you. Crap. Ah! My freaking computer had to slow down for a second there, right as he was coming around the corner. All right, I'm going to pause this real quick. 96 is a big year for the build engine. Yeah. First, if not with that engine. Cool effect with them resurrect. I know. Kind of makes me wish that had happened more in the original Doom, them resurrecting like that. Full Metal Jacket. Oh, yeah. Great movies. All right, let's grab this stuff. There's still one more. Oh, my God. Captain Pine Apple, Captain Pine Apple Crush. Gah. Getting all. My brain having a brain fart there. Captain Pine Apple Crush. Thank you for the donation. Republic Commando stream. Outcast play was great. Well, thank you. Outcast was so fun to play. Maybe one day, maybe I'll do a Commando, Republic Commando stream, or maybe a playthrough, I don't know. There's a lot of Star Wars games that that you guys have asked me to do. I know Republic Commando was one. I think Shadows of the Empire was another one. That was another pretty popular one. So I'll have to, maybe I can look into getting some of these and starting to play them and, yeah, just show them off here on the channel. Also, before I forget, yeah, we'll be back playing LEGO Star Wars Saturday. It's time to pick up where we left off and get that game done. Original Battlefront would be a blast from the past. That's funny you mention that, too, because good old Big Mac Davis there, he gifted me the original Star Wars Battlefront, and I've played the, you know, the 2005 Battlefront 2, so that really would be fitting. Oh, man, 773 enemies, jeez. All right, well, I think... I guess we just run back now? I don't see... Yeah, there's no yellow doors anywhere, so I forgot how it was left off. BRB. Oh, okay. Yeah, those were fun. Cool. Yeah, I guess we just head back to the main house here. Alright, I'm going to save it.
Save it!
Mr. DNA RNA, how's it going, man? Glad you could make it. Used to play Battlefront 2 on the PC back then. Oh, yeah. I loved playing the, I loved downloading, like, so many, like a bunch of mods for the original Battlefront 2. So fun. What are we at here? Oh, we're only at 45 minutes. We have so much time left. Let's go get this now. Oh, okay. Apparently, I guess you need either the yellow or the red key to get out here. And then I think this is, yeah, secret. All right, so we got more weapons. This should co-op. Yeah, that's a good point. This would be a good game to co-op. Let's see. Do I want to jump down there? Or do I want to go... What if we go back up in here? Because wasn't there, like, something... Yes, this door opens now. And I think... Yeah, this is another bedroom here. Ooh, okay. Where the heck are we now? The halls below, okay. Yeah, we'll stick with this one here. Symbols from Heretic. Alright, sound engine. Thanks for stopping by, man. Really appreciate it. Nice. All this creepy stuff in here. Lock is broken. Oh, wait. No, it's not. Ooh. Dark down there. Ooh. 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 Creepy. Oh, listen to, like, the sounds, man. That's, like... Yeah, they're kind of they're connected. Yeah, they're like, oh, well, these are like shadow imps right here. And now these guys, I remember these guys were from Knee Deep in Z-Doom. Gosh, I can't see, man. It's so dark down here. Whoa. Yeah. Yeah, it's all, yeah, basically, like, the house that we were in is kind of like the hub world for all of these haunted areas here. Wow. Okay. Whoa. Oh. Oh. Okay, these guys move fast. I'm moving, like, super freaking slow through here because I forget. Oh, God. Oh! What the hell? Because of that right there. Oh! Jeez. Moving super freaking slow because of that right there. I know. I wish there was... Lock is broken. Wish I had some more light in here. There's a switch. Well, I guess I can go back to whatever I was doing. Oh no, the bars are open. Okay. Groovy SSG. Yeah. I think this area does have some barons. That sounds familiar. It feels like... Deservedly so. This is a great wad. Alright, we have one Mancubus. Oh, okay, these are many more guys than I was thinking would be. Hell Knight. Oh. Gah. Oh, crap. Anyway. Rip. Let's see. Backpack. This might be where we get the backpack. I don't remember, though. Wait a minute. That sounds like enemies in another part of the level over there. Oh, okay, okay. Easy, easy, fellas. Don't get all crazy with yourselves. No. Health. Health. Yeah, sounds like the chanting of, like, the blood cultists. Which would make sense, because... You know, this wad uses elements from blood, so... Oh. These little centaur guys, they're, like, they're nasty. Ever seen the Lego movie? I saw the first one. First Lego movie. I was just thinking about that movie the other day. It's really weird. of a yellow skull. Okay. Let's save it here. Lego Movie does have Will Ferrell in it. Oh, yeah. Oh. Oh, lovely. Oh, crap, specters. Yeah, I'll just let these guys come to me. There we go. Crudux Cruo! Actually, yeah, probably more like goats. Oh. There we go. Shotgun shells. Oh, there's six secrets down here. In this level. Okay. What are we doing down here? Whoa! Can they not come upstairs? Well, dead bodies can. Come back here. There we go. Mini Baphomets. Yeah. Non-pasted to the wall Baphomets. Foxwolf, hey there. Nice to have you on the stream. I just remember there being such a huge freaking ambush in this area, but maybe I'm thinking of something else. Oh, run away. Oof. So many seeking missiles. Oh, wait, what am I doing? I could just freaking snipe these guys. There we go. Goatman icon of... Is the icon of sin even possible of doing that? I don't know. Or even capable of doing that? Gosh, brain fart. Gonna grab a snack, BRB. Ooh. Nice, get something good. More revenants back there. More spaghetti in there. We cook spaghetti to order. I could use some more bullets, so let's go back and get those. Yeah, the darkness is just not... It's just not helping at all. Oh, that's the cultists. Geroshe Gruo. Next 2020. Yeah. Spoiler alert for anyone who's never played Doom 2, yeah. John Romero's the final boss. Luckily these posts are here to block these things. Just go down. There we go. There we go. Still not played Doom Eternal. Yeah, I haven't either. Understandable. This is so creepy. This whole environment down here. Although it just screams Silent Hill. I mean, from what I know about Silent Hill. Oh god, what the hell? Oh, I'm getting like set on fire out here. Mancubus is right in the doggone way. Oh, no! Get out of the way! Get out of the way! Unloved was made by a guy named Paul Schneider. Yeah, there's like bats coming up the steps, man. That's crazy. What do you think, spaceship? some shotgun sniping here. Oh, that shouldn't have hurt me. Didn't I get out of the way in time? Samuel Hayden. Is that something? Oh. He really did. Okay. Let's just grab up all this health here. I don't... Oh, hello.
Oh, hello.
I don't know... Yeah, I like the Lego movie. It's fun. Fun watch. Did I get all the guys back here? I don't hear anybody else, so I guess I did. It's a long way down right there. Oh, God, I know. I couldn't imagine trying to, like, speedrun a mod like this. Derek, hey there, man. Do you think they will make a Doom prequel? I don't know. I'm not sure what it would be. I don't know what it would be about. That's an interesting concept, though. Maybe, like, the setup for the demonic invasion. Guy who made this must have been a big horror fan. Yeah, I think... I can't find his videos anymore. But I remember he did a playthrough of this a long time ago where he talked about, like, how he was inspired by, like, the Silent Hill games, you know, Heretic, Blood... A lot of horror elements. How do you get that soul sphere, man? That's gonna drive me insane. Because I don't see... Well, plenty of opportunity to get it when we actually come back here for the... Do you have to shoot the thing? No. Well, I don't see any switches around here, so actually, what's this over here? Nah, I don't know. We'll come back to this. Let's see. Where... Oh, crap. Maybe I'll need that thing sooner than I thought. Man. I would really like to play, like... Because I, like, this WoD is so fun, and this is kind of, like, how I'm just getting to know the Silent Hill series a little bit, I would like to do playthroughs of those games on the channel. I think that would be really fun. Alright. He's dead. Groshe Cruel. Oh, one last helmet. Doom Episode 1, The Demon Menace. Exactly. Maranox. Infirmox. Now, what's the way out of here? Seen a lot of Silent Hill games, so I know them a lot, just like Star Wars games. Nice! Silent Hill games are so expensive where I live. I have some of them up there. Oh, wow, okay. Did they wrap up the series, or are they planning to make more? Or were they planning to make more, I guess? Oh, no, no. Oh, it's only one. What the? He just walked right through here like he owns the frickin' place. Alright. Okay. E6F10. On a scale of 1 to 100. Since the PT came out, they have more data, more sense. Okay. Yeah, I've heard it's really good. E6F10, the original Wolf, 1 to 100. I'd give it, like, maybe a... maybe like a 70, 75. It's not the most difficult Wolf level I've ever played. I mean, if you're just comparing, you know, Episode 6, Floor 10 to the rest of Wolf 3D, then I would say, yeah, it's probably... In that case, it'd be 100, because I would say it's the hardest level in the game. But compared to, like, mods and stuff, I don't think it's that bad. It's been done any updates since... Yogan Sharma, hello! Good morning to you. It is the evening where I am, but I'm glad you are here. Oh, crap. I need some more health. There we go. See, it's so dark, I can't see where the shadowy guys are. Uh-oh. Oh. Ooh. Who's that? Ooh! That startled me. That freaking... Oh, God. Ugh, okay. Alright, let's see. Silent Hill, The Room, that game. Legitimately. Oh, nice. Silent Hill would be fun to see. Yeah, I'd like to do those games. So not everything opens, apparently. No! Damn it! Alright. Oh god, how far back did this set me? Ugh. Oh man, this kind of set me a little ways back here. I should save after every major section. Speaking of which, a new Silent Hill game was just announced 2 months ago. Silent Hill F. Oh. Gotcha. Yeah, let's grab those. What's Downpour? Is it a horror game like Silent Hill, or is it something else? Oh wow. How long you think you're growing your hair? I don't know. Like I was thinking, like, oh, maybe I'd cut it, like, at the start of the year, but I'm like, yeah, I don't know. I came all this way, I've already been growing it out for a year and a half. I'm like, you know, why cut it now? I don't know, I'll probably grow it out a little bit more and then just kind of maintain it kind of like a little bit longer than this, maybe, I think. I think that would be a good length. So many enemies. There we go. Oh, okay. Downpour was the last. Oh, okay. Gotcha. That makes sense. Thank you, people, for educating me. Nice. PT wasn't fully. So too, Obi-Wan. The Jedi, yeah, oh, yeah, man, the Jedi mullet. I just remember when the demo came out. Oh, wow, cool. All right. Okay, save it here. All right, now what opened? All right, it was the Revenants. Come on, computer, catch up. Oh, What's taking him so long to get down the hallway here? Oh my god, man. There we go. Jeez. Oh, Big Mac Davis, thank you for the donation, man. Appreciate it. Likewise. You are awesome, too. Yeah, man. Appreciate all you guys. Appreciate all you guys coming out to the stream here. People said the PT was stopped in production because it was too scary. Oh, wow. Silent Hill is a good series, which was easier accessible. What level are we in? We're in... Oh, wait, that wasn't an enemy. We're in the halls below, which is kind of... I'm not sure, like, what in the level order in this game it's in. There! The friggin' notification about daggone time. Oh, yeah. Appreciate it, man. Okay. Now, have these guys come out yet? No. All right, they opened up. Ooh! Ah! Run. Run, run, run back. Run back. Grab this health. Yeah, there's like 3 to 4, like, huge... levels, but this game, this WoD is so non-linear that you revisit them like multiple times. You revisit them multiple times throughout the game. I have no idea where these guys are. Okay, save it here. Resident Evil 1 was more cheesy than scary. Perspective is skewed. Oh, true. I wish I could see. It's so dark. It's like you don't see anything until you're right up on it. I just don't want one of those shadowy guys to sneak up on me again. Like the regular Doom enemies I'm good with. Case in point, but yeah, them other ones. Outlast True 2, you can try it for fun. You played Epic Mickey. I played Epic Mickey. My friend had a copy of Epic Mickey for the Wii that we played a long time ago. I don't think he has it anymore though. I can see them running back there. I just don't know where they are. Did I get them? Oh, there's a whole bunch of them in there. How scary was that, seeing them all like, light up red like that? That was... No. No, get out of here, you guys. You freaking... I don't know what those things are. You were almost a Jill sandwich. I got them. Let's grab the ammo. Yeah, I'm gonna use the map here, because... What? What do you mean? What do you mean the lock's broken? Can I not get out of here? Oh. Oh, okay. We're good. I was like, please don't trap me in a room and have to make me reload like that. Please. Alright, I'm gonna save again. Hey, welcome back, Lewis. Who's that? Oh, they're shadowy guys at the end of the Oh, it's this guy. Ooh. What is it? What? Ooh. Yellow bars and flickering lights. All right, let's go this way first. Oh, something just opened. What opened? Oh, so many guys. I don't like the way I did that. Had a snack and I feel bad. Nice. Okay. Let's go behind the bars first. We have a mancubus. Oh, you know what? I bet something was blocking me. Yeah, this door frame here. One more time. This is why you save. Alright. Let's not freaking get stuck on anything. Ah, alright. These locks are all broken. Oh, what the hell? Got attacked from behind there. Luckily, they don't take a whole lot of hits to, you know, go down. Alright. Who else is in here? Who's on first? Health potions. Yeah, I think they are from Knee Deep in Z-Doom. Alright, that opened something. Another Mancubus! Alright, but he's dead. Oh, what's this? Oh, we're blocked! Okay. Ah, this must be the end here. So, I guess we gotta go the other way now. Oh man, I don't have enough health for this. I can't believe beat them back here. Can these guys not? Oh, this guy can come up the stairs. Okay. Oh, got me. That's different. You can hear their hear them making those noises. Ooh, box of bullets. Okay. Oh, there they are. I was wondering where they were. Okay, we're gonna... Yeah, man, thanks for stopping by. Good having you here, Foxwolf. Take it easy. Here, guys. Let's save this. Got him. Health. Stream makes me feel like eating ice cream in winter and sunrise when I said. can't make out if anything's... I saw that it was a box of shells at the end of the hallway, but God, man, you just can't make anything out in this. Why am I sort of into Power Rangers? I'm not really into Power Rangers. The hell is this? Yeah, I was back when I was a kid, but not really so much now. Okay. I don't know why that teleported me back to the starting room, but whatever. Ooh. Ooh. Okay. he snuck up on me. One desperate Bane. Hey there. Alright, I was ready for him this time. Freaking Revenant. Ooh. I don't like those. Those are some mean looking eyes right there. Look at that. Alright, yeah, let's get through there. They really are. Oh, there's more. Okay. Oh, this is the other side. Wait, is it? No, maybe it is. Yeah, maybe this is the other side of that hallway. Well, I guess I gotta... The only way I haven't gone yet is this way, so... And this just looks like a trap waiting to happen, so... Oh, no. Nothing? All right, well... If you say so. Ooh, dead body right there. Blue card? Oh, man. Now what? Oh. I guess I have to take that, that teleporter back then. Oh well. Might as well go ahead and take it now. So let's go ahead and hop in. Because there's nothing else we can do here. Alright, so we're back in the house. Yeah, very true. Ba, ba, ba. Alright, well, let's save. Is there any health lying around? I could use some of that. That would be some nice stuff to have. Actually, I think they're... Yeah, man, he's looking way too bloody. He needs some patching up. Ah, there we go. Very nice. Okay, so I think the next stop is, I guess, through here, back to our little grave, and, whoa, okay, ooh, this is interesting. All right, what have we got? Lost childhood, ugh, creepy. All right, where are we at? Hour 20. All right. Oh, there's the backpack. God, took me long enough to find it. Took the game long enough to give me one. Jeez. ooh. Are those like chunks, or are those like blocks or something? I don't know. It's creepy. There's the clown, the blood clown. There's the blue key. All right, so we can go back in that other area now. Oh, yes, that's right. These guys. What if... Yeah, I know. Nobody cares about how Doom Guy feels. Frickin' monsters come in, just kill monsters and be a badass. That's it. Uh-oh. Back away, golems. What's this guy doing back here? Yeah. See, I don't... Yeah. Oh crap, that wasn't the right direction to shoot in. But we're okay. Is there any health back here? No, I grabbed it all. Pro tip, shoot at the golems until they die. Ooh, Hell Knight fighting with a golem. Alright. Super shotgun, so OP. Hey, welcome back, Luke. Okay. Got some shells. This... Oh. Oh. Dormant. Oh, okay. Whoa. Nice. Got rid of all them. And then we can go down in here. What's down? Aha! Nice to see some Doom enemies for a change here. Yes. Come to me and die. I do go to church, yeah. Oh, crap. Oh, the wizards from Hexen, okay. So that's where they're from, okay. What's a Mancubus back there? Oh, man, I thought I... LOL. That was good. That was good, Pat. That was good. Man, I keep thinking I can outrun the Mancubus fireballs. That blood coming out of his eyes, yeah. Disciples. Speaking of which... I know, rocket launcher would be... Oh my god, there's one behind me. Okay. Four shotgun shells. I like how he gives you just barely... Doom guy looks high. That's why he can't outrun the Mancubus fireballs. His coordination's all off. Now, I like how he gives you, like, just, like, Paul Schneider gives you just enough ammo to deal with, like, whatever is next. Because we're definitely, like, not... Crap. Get out of my way. Because we definitely could be doing a lot better with ammo, but we're not really starving for it. Shoddy shells, more shoddy shells... in here. More shotgun shells. Is there anything back this way? Nope. Whoa. Oh. Hello. Okay. Just fell down a chute. Where? All right, there he is. Oh man. Why does it follow me? Why do the attacks follow me? Sup, shawty. I didn't think that did anything, but had to see either way. Damn. Whoa! Where did they come from? Oh my god. Okay. Right up in his face. Blast him. They just want to give me a big old hug. They just want to gently caress. I'm actually going to do it this way. Because I don't want to have the wizards come out at me. Alright, save it. Bah! These guys. Oh, you little sneak. Alright. Oh, at least he has health, though. Alright. Not too bad. Not too shabby. Box of rockets. Hey, look at that. For a rocket launcher, I don't even have. Where are the secrets in this place? Have I found any yet? I'm gonna pretend I didn't just cheat to see that. Oh no. No, no! Oh my god. Why are all these cultists here? Cause you know what's gonna flippin' happen here. You gotta hit the switch, and they're all gonna go all Modinux on my ass here. Alright, let's go. Oh, and they have long range attacks. Isn't that nice? The dormant cultists, yeah. Alright, let's go. Well, at least they go down quickly. Oh, but their attacks are quite devastating. Can I crouch? I'm hitting the crouch key. Wait, let me make sure it's at least assigned. C to crouch, yeah. I think I'm only allowed to jump in this wad. Yeah. Lost souls, please. Never have I been just looking forward to see so many lost souls at once. Oh man. Here we go. Here we go again. Alright, this one is probably going to be more difficult since I have not as much health. Oops. The heck? Hit the switch! Oh. There it is. Alright, well, I didn't know what I was doing there, so let me try that again. Ah! Palpatine clones. Alright. That's all good there. That door does nothing. I hit a switch. Still does nothing. Which way do I go? Oh, wait a second. I see it right here. Oh, God. Jeez. Just. Sam Wilson, thank you for the donation, man. Sup, shawty. Appreciate it, man. Thank you. Oh, wait a second. Maybe I was mistaken. Maybe man's not the right one to use there. teens are in red here. This is going to take a while. Yeah, it just might. Got them. Yeah. Computer's kind of lagging a little bit. Oof, yeah. Sorry about that, Sam. I didn't notice until I looked at your avatar there. All right, I'm gonna save this here. Doom guy had a lightsaber. Whoa, that's pretty trippy, man. Look at that. How did he do that? How did he pull off that effect? It's like 3D type thing that, what the heck? Legarto89, did you play someday Brutal Doom? Nah. I don't know. I don't really have any desire to play Brutal Doom. Oh, I gotcha. Truly don't mind. It's funny. I think I get in the habit of just saying, like, man, like some surfer or like hippie guy, like, yeah, totally, man. I just get into the habit, and so it's just kind of like I say it after every sentence, but thank you for letting me know. Unlimited power! And then there's just like some random cacodemon in the middle of all this. it's like what? Who's making all that noise back there? Alright, I'm gonna save it here. Nice. Project Brutality is a fun mod. Oh yeah, I've played Project Brutality, but didn't record it. Like, I played it a lot, oh jeez. I played it a lot a long time ago, like some years ago, but I've never done it on the channel. I think it was made by somebody different. Oh nice, infighting. Oh, that cacodemon's toast. He's having him some fried tomato tonight. Look at that. Tomato. Get him. Yeah. but I think it is a different author than Brutal Doom. True surfer hippie storm lightning bolt guy. I don't know. Nice. Hippie yourself, nice. What's this? You need all 6 keys to open this door. Good lord. Alright. Oh, there it is. Jeez. Well, we ain't coming back here. We will be coming back here. Ooh, hello. I'll take that rocket launcher. Thank you very much. Gladly. There's a Baron. One Baron. Nice. Alright, now what did that do? Oh, there's nothing in his room. Oh, it opened this. Oh, ooh, lost souls. Nice. Time to use a chainsaw. That's that devious, I just got a weapon and I'm gonna crush some hellspawn with it type of smile there. Oh. Oh, have we reached the end? I think we've reached the end of this part. Or of this level, at least. Yeah, because this is... Wait. Ooh. That sound came from the bedroom. The Great Communicator. Yeah, we ended up in the kitchen here. All right, let's save it. We're making good progress with this this wad here. Can't open door. Why can't open door? Hippies are frowned upon. I like how we came out of the refrigerator. The 3D refrigerator. Am I missing something here? How do you... Now, this goes back to the living room. That... Does this door open? No, it's just a door. Alright. Now we're back here. Yeah. What's the deal here? Can I not... Do I have to go all the way back through? Like, back through to the other side of this level? Let me see something here. I'm gonna... Interesting. So, clipping through the door... Oh, now it opens. Okay, so I think, yeah, there was a trigger line, I think, right where the blue door was. So I think that's what was kind of messing things up there. Okay, so the sound came from the bedroom. Oh, I can go... Is it this bedroom? Is it the main bed? Well, I'm trying to remember what that blue... Yeah, it might have been. I'm trying to remember where that other blue key card door was. It was in the halls below, wasn't it? Right? Wasn't there a blue key somewhere? Yes. It was at the end there. Well, before we do that, what's... up here. Oh. Rockets. These bars are rusted shut. Well, I don't see anything else there, so... Goes back into the basement's basement. That is still blocked off. Yeah, I guess we can go back into this bedroom now. Go in here. Alright, so let's go back through the halls. Because now we just need to get to the blue key door. And then we'll figure out what the heck is going on here. So... Yes, it was this way. That. It's down this way. There it is. Back down here. Oh yes, deck the halls. It's Christmas time. All right. One switch. All right. Oh, and a whole bunch of doors opened. Wizards! No! Oh my god. Man, they just drained my health there, didn't they? Oh! So, all right, so I hit the switch. I'm going to save it here because... Hey, welcome back, Lewis. I'm going to save it here. Okay, you played WADs lately, BMD, Christmas WAD, now Valiant. Nice. Alright, does that mean that this part is now open? Oh! Yes, it is! Alright. Cannot get out of here. Oh! What are those things? Oh man, there's a shit ton of them, man. Oh, and they're like... Their attack, like... Oh, it's like... draining my health. Damn, man. Alright, let's just use this. It's like green poison, whatever the heck they are. I love you guys. Y'all are awesome. I know. Really am like fortunate to have a nice community backed channel here with such good people. There's a hole in the ground. Wait, does this go back into the bedroom in the house? Nope, it just takes me down here. Oh, who said that? Shotgunner. Another shotgunner. Oh, wow. This is weird. I don't remember all of it. Oh. I don't remember this. Would help if I could see. Yeah, it's like upside down, but it's like... I'm also playing in windowed mode, so that could be... Oh, no. Come on. Well, at least I have a rocket launcher. Whoa! Oh, well, not now. Not anymore. All right, let's fall down the hole. I feel like doing the goofy yell. Ah-hoo-hoo-hoo-hoo-hoo-y. All right, guy on the right. Shit, missed him. Guy on the right. Chain gunner on the left. Damn you. Damn you all. You stinking zombies. Alright, the mancubi. So claustrophobic, like backrooms, it gets on my nerves. Remember the days when people wanted Mysteries of the Sith, but it wouldn't work. We finally got... Oh, well, thanks, man. Thought he was gonna get me. Yeah, like, those games, getting those to run, God, that was just a feat in and of itself on, like, the modern OSs and stuff. I mean, good lord, like, those things were, like, damn near impossible to get working from, like, Windows 7 upward, or onward. Mara Jade. And remember, George Lucas did not create Mara Jade. Let it be known. People love to forget that. George Lucas did not create Mara Jade. And he'll tell you in that video, I'm not the creator of Mara Jade. And I can't remember who he's yelling at, but I think it's like some, like, I think they're having like some board meeting or something. Total of 4 lightsabers. Oh, okay. Nice. The power of jump. Oh, wait a second. I know what you got to do. You got to jump up here first. And then I think you got to jump across. Yes. Mega armor. All right. Locked and loaded. That's funny how these didn't show up on the map, though. Bam, bam, bam. Yeah, that was that magenta one. Was that the one? That was the one she had used in Mysteries of the Sith, right? Oh, no, wait, maybe not. I'm gonna use all of my rockets here, but that's okay. Because there'll be plenty more to pick up later, right? Nervous laughter. I don't even need these armor helmets. Wow, it is so creepy. Ooh, tunnel. Switch. What does switch do? Oh, I remember this part. This weird caged area here. Yeah, I remember this. I think there's like a bunch of cacodemons that come out. Oh no. Oh, I just remembered this part too. This is like one of my least favorite parts. Oh man. Yeah, because you run in and grab that red key. Ooh, I should not pick up that health. Not yet. You run in and pick up that red key and all hell breaks loose, literally. Let's see. Second one. Oh yeah. Mara's saber's there. All right. Is that it? Wait, I know a bunch of enemies are supposed to. Oh, there they are. Oh my god. Oh my god. Let me out of here! These frickin' archviles, man. I was wondering when they were gonna show up. I couldn't remember. Which means we need to hightail it over here to make them stop doing this. Wait a minute. No, that's not... That isn't gonna work because they're gonna just do that. Yeah. I think we have to let them come over this way. Which is terrible, but... At least I have some rockets. Yep. Yeah, bunch of corpses in the hallway. Of course they were gonna get resurrected. Alright, I need an archvile. Oh, there he is. Cause you gotta trying not to. Yeah, there we go. Getting punched by a revenant. Oh, man. How do you... This is the only way I can think to do this, because you don't have a BFG. You don't have very many rockets up to... Fucking shotgunner. You don't have very many rockets up to this point. You gotta wait for these guys to... Skelly boy! You gotta wait for these guys to come this way. And you can't let them in this caged room. Oh. And then one of them gets in. Oh my. No! No! Get out of here! Ah! I wonder if you can, like... Ah, chain gunners. Oh, you're trapped. Okay. Damn. So you can get to the other side. Skelly boy. You can get to the other side, you just have to be quick. Alright. This seems doable. Well. Out of the way. Ooh, set the imp on fire. You can do it! Maybe the chain gun too. Yeah, that's true. Pursuing music talents. Not really music so much as, like, voiceover work. Oh, jeez, Revenant. I'm gonna try... I pretty much decided... this past year that, I want to be a voice actor, and so I'm gonna work towards that. Music's kind of, more of a hobby, I realized. Stop resurrecting everything. Oh, whoa, wait a minute. Did I get them? I think I got them all. Did I get them all? Whoa, I did. Yes! He does. He's got that voice for it. Oh, there are the cacodemons. All right. Let's switch to this. How many of them are there? Oh, there's a lot. Okay. Get back through. Oh, man. I was hoping that would be... better dodge than that. Oh man, I'm just... Oh no. Did I save? Oh no. I don't think I gotta check. Hang on. Oh no, I saved. Alright. Jeez. Thanks, Matt. Elgin Latour, hey there. Read your last few comments. Oh, I see. Insane clone. Oh, I see. Oh, that one was the Mysteries of the Sith one, the purple one. Okay. Anakin's second lightsaber. Actually didn't like Mara Jade. The reason why was that she met... Oh, I see. Thrawn story there. What the heck? Why can't I? Oh. I should probably just. Whoa! Look at how many cacodemon fireballs, man. Oh, okay. Oh, man. Just trying not to get hit there. Alright, let's see. Haven't seen you since 19. Yeah, it's been a while. they doing all the way over there? Who the heck are these guys? Whoa. I will say, as great as this wad is, I'm the man in the box. As great as this wad is, there are some parts that I am not a fan of. This being one of them, because I think this is more just tedious than anything else. Well, this is Unloved. I know I just kind of was complaining about it for a second there, but it's this really, really cool, like, horror-themed Doom Wad that's based on the Silent Hill games. It's like, it's pretty cool because it's so non-linear. There's, like, all kinds of different enemies from different games in it, like Heretic, Hexen, you know, level assets from, like, Blood. Oh, he bit me through the cage. What a bastard. All right, there we go. Get in here. We can at least pick up some bullets. And a little bit of health. Yeah, it won a CAC award, I think, on Doom World. And then, I played it on the channel before. I've played it on the channel before, but I had to take the videos down due to copyright. So, I'm redoing it here. And if I get hit with copyright again, then I'll just remove the... mute the music in the stream or something. All right, I'm gonna check if all these cacodemons are in fact dead, and they are. Nice. Okay, now let's get out of here. Apparently this wad uses music that I guess is licensed in other video games, which I had no idea at the time, because I did those videos back in like 2016. Doom but medieval. Yeah, maybe I will play Heretic. Fell into a bloody pit here. Maybe I will play Heretic, because... Oh, crap. Because, no, I mean, it's considered one of the classics, right? Yeah, like, you know, medieval Doom. Oh! Oh, Mancubus got him for me. Oh. Whoops. Oh, yeah, I know. Don't get me started. Wait, am I back in the... Oh, I'm back in this area again. Right? Yeah. Yeah, we're back out in the frickin' halls below. So what was the point of all that? I wonder. Yeah, because I still don't have any... I need the skull key for down here, don't I? Yeah, which I don't have. I want that soul sphere, man. I don't know how to get it. We'll be back here. We'll be back. I think the next step is to get back to the house. Which, I'm just gonna go back up this way. Because it's closer. Alright. Back to the house. Now, I don't have the blue skull key yet, but I do have the red key, so we can go back into the basement's basement now. And which way is that? That is this way. Yes, here we go. The easiest level in Unloved. Yes, we can go all the way back to here. All right, nice. Save it. Pretty early Elm Street or Hellraiser. Oh, I see. All right. Ooh, lots of imps. Hey, Doom enemies are fine with me because I at least know how they work. Sounds like we also got more chainsaw zombies. And we've just passed 2 hours. Nice. Maybe I'll get through the rest of the basement's basement and then we'll call it. Although I'm not sure how much longer that'll be. It'll probably be a little while, I would imagine. Ooh, chainsaw zombie. Oh wow, we're going way down into the depths here. Scary. What is that down there? Oh. Blood. Baron. Oh, he's dormant. He's frickin' dormant, ladies and gentlemen. But he won't be soon. Another one. Oh, are you? Why would you put it? Wait. Oh, this opens. Okay. Rocket launcher. More rockets. Why would you put him next to the switch? That's so mean. Baron of Dormant. Dormants of Hell. Alright, let's see if I can do this quickly. Chainsaw Man like the anime. Go! Oh. Alright, well, that's only because I didn't see him. Alright. Alright, there's one. Now the other one shouldn't be so tough. Here we go. Oh. Oh, okay. Oh no. Oh no. Get me back in here. Oh, those are specters. Sorry, come here. Oh yeah. Come here. Oh, this is from... That was from Texas Chainsaw Massacre? I didn't know that. Interesting. God, how many are there? Oh. Ah. Can't even see what I was hacking apart there with the... Oh. Whew. All right. Save it. Plasma rifle. Nice. Don't have much ammo for it, but that's okay. Well, that's a frickin'... Ah! Why? Why? So, wait. All right. I'm going to try something kind of silly here. I knew that wasn't going to work, but I didn't know if it would if it would mean anything or matter at all. Ooh. Well, that certainly worked. Ooh, okay. Well, they're both taken care of. Whoa. Oh, yeah, here we go. Ooh. crap. You get back. No. All right. I'm going to save it mid-fight here. There we go. Let's use this now. There's a revenant back there. Whoa! Luckily, those guys have short-range attacks. Oh, man. I can't believe this is happening. I can't believe I'm doing this with, like, freaking 4% health. What a mess. Is there any more health? Ooh, there is shotgun. Ah, yes, that is what we need. Okay. Oh, there's more in this room, too. Oh, goodness. Oh, no, not the arch files. Stop it. Don't resurrect every single thing. No. All right, I got him. Oh, stop. Man, I'm back down to frickin' 9% again. Alright. There's also like a 3% pain ch- Oh, yeah. Definitely insane. What a me- Yeah, I know. Jeez. Alright. I sounded so whiny back there. Back down to 3% again. There's a revenant in that cage over there. Oh, there's chainsaw zombies mucking about. Spectre there. We shall see. I have no idea what's going on in there. We got this! Doom guy will prevail! Alright, nobody back there. I do hear a chainsaw zombie though, so he needs to go. Or, unless... Oh, that is a revenant back there. No, I hear a chainsaw zombie. Oh no, that's a mancubus. It is so... Maybe in another life I was. Got him. Alright, revenant. Wow, I think I did it. All right, no enemies. No more enemies. Whoosh. Electric Strike Eternal, that's exactly who I was. GG. Okay. So where the hell do I go from here? Alright, I'm gonna save it. Oops. There is a... Oh, it's a switch. Shit. Oh! He's moving so fast. That was new. That was a new enemy. Imps! Oh my goodness! It's so good to see you guys! Alright, downstairs we go. pain elemental. That legitimately surprised me. Stop that potato! Stop that meatball! Oops. The overcooked meatball. Alright. Homemade rice pudding. Nice. Not having that. Da-da. Box of bullets, shells. Health. Die, potato. Archvile? No way. Get that shit out of here. Damn it. There we go. Whew, alright. Another one? Game, you're killing me. Was a mancubus from somewhere. No, not these guys again. Oh man. Okay, got him. Alright. Dwarf said he'll play Blood 2 if Decino plays Serious Sam 2. I know how bad Blood 2 is. What's Serious Sam 2 like? There are goodies back there. All right, cool. Oh, here's the chainsaw massacre. All right, yeah, there wasn't any surviving that. I guess you could just jump up there. Stay back. Oh, they can get me up here. Ah, there's so many! Wow. Not that serious. All the chainsaw zombies. So many toothbrushes. Medikit that you really need. I know, I love how the game is like... The game is self-aware. Oh. Alright, no more chainsaw zombies. Hit this switch already. What has opened up? This has opened up. Did I get those rockets that were in here? Yes. Sometimes I do. Yeah, Unique Blue. And I'm like, you know what? I'm going to drink like a ton of water today. And that's exactly what I did. Feels good to drink water. Even for just like mental clarity. Why couldn't I move? I must have gotten stuck on something. That was scary. That was really scary. Oh, crap. Do I have to do this all over? I do. I gotta do this all over again. Alright. Grab these. Hit that. And sit here with the finger on the trigger for all eternity. Gah! This is just a different kind of Doom Wad, man. Alright. Oh, wait. There we go. That was the last one. Okay. So right there is where the arch files are. Let's save it here. Well, that was dumb. let's not use the rocket launcher. Let's get around a corner. Am I not hitting them? I don't get it. Most of the NPCs are voiced by Steve Blum. Oh, wow. Oh, that wasn't fair. Come on, he got me on the way back. How do you deal with these guys? They're so fast that it's like... Oh, God. I know, right? Okay. Run! Run away! Run away! Okay. Maybe we can just... Ha ha ha. Maybe we can just handle them this way. Bring them to the door. Yeah, we can bring them to the door and make sure they... As long as we make sure they don't leave. Ha ha ha. The only enemy that actively laughs at you in Doom as it creeps around. Ha ha ha. Ha ha ha. Alright, number three. Come on. Don't get fried. Got him. Number four? Wait, did I get them all? Was it only three? Must have been. Yeah, I guess it was. Wah, wah, wah. Okay. Let's go around. Let's save. Doors are taunting. Oh, that's a different kind of mancubus. That's a flamethrower mancubus right there. I didn't need to get hit by that, so let's redo that. Grab these. There's nothing back here. Open this. There it is. I think this guy, memory serves me right, he takes a lot more hits. Not that many more than a regular mancubus. There's a switch there. There's some health right there. I should not grab that yet.
Hello?
Oh! Oh no. How many? How many revenants? Why do you revenant spam me like this? Or anyone who plays this game? Now we can grab that health. Nice. Wow, there's actually not very many not very many enemies left in this level here. Thank you for taking him out. Nice. Nice. I heard a Mancubus. Hang on. Sounds like the Doom 3 map. Oh! Kasali's map of Dutsk. Alright, Jack. Take it easy, man. Thanks for stopping by. What the? Where did this guy come from? Well, don't matter. He's dead now. And we got a regular Mancubus. Okay. Was this the Texas Chainsaw room? We made it! We made it out! Something moved in the attic. Yeah! Dominated the flame boys. Alright, guys. Something moved in the attic. Let's go check it out. The bars? Aha! The rusty bars are down. Ooh. Oh. These bars are rusted shut. So we got the plasma rifle, but we still can't get the blue key. Is there something we have to do here? Something we gotta shoot? Don't see any. I'm not sure what this music is. Wait a minute. Oh no, this is the same. Silent Hill 3, yeah, that would make sense. Alright. How long have we been going? 225. We just hit 225. I think. I didn't get any new keys though. So I'm not sure where I should go next. Maybe I can't go back into the living room because I need the blue skull key for that. Let's see. I've already been in the. Can I get back through here? Was there some? Oh, no, I need all six keys to go back through there. Okay. Nothing's more silent. Chuck Norris. Huh. Yeah, I don't know where to go. Oh, the grave is filled in. Okay. Interesting. Yeah, I don't know where to go next. Back down in the basement? No, this is all fine. The clue was that something moved in the attic, so I'm wondering if there's, like, something I missed up here. Oh! Yeah, man. Definitely tell me about it when you're ready. Well, I can't find what I'm supposed to do next. So, I think what I might do is, I might go ahead and call it here until I can figure out what I want to do, or what I need to do later. But at the same time, I don't really have any plans to come back to this WOD. I just wanted to do a one-time thing. I'm gonna run through the living room real quick, and if I can't figure out where to go, then we'll probably just go ahead and call the stream. Oh, wait a minute. No, I remember now. We can get in here. That's right. Never mind. We'll wrap up this area, and then we'll go ahead and call the stream. Because I just remembered I just remembered that we can do this now, so. Ooh, Hell Knight waiting for me. Oh, wow. Oh, this is that area. Oh, this part. I remember this. This was just a big old battle in here. I remember this. I remember this. This gets pretty crazy, if I'm remembering right. Yeah. There's like all kinds of enemies that spawn in here, I think. But I don't remember what sets them off. I think you have to... Oh, there it is. Yellow key. That would make sense. This gets pretty tough navigating this. So either Doom Guy gets out of this battle alive, or we die trying. Whatever happens first, I think we'll go ahead and end the stream off here after that. Well, at least there's no arch files coming in here. Whoa. Oh my goodness. I guess I'll just keep running around like this. I should have this out, because that way I can shoot anything that gets in my way. Alright, let me look at the chat real quick. Sci-fi and fantasy homage. Subjects, Death Arena, rip and tear. more like stock up and run away. Watch what I'm doing here. Ooh, somebody done took him out, a lost soul. That was pretty awesome. God, I couldn't imagine playing this with, like, strict Doom compatibility on. What a mess that would be. Like, infinitely tall enemies, like, blocking your path everywhere. Whoa, 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 whoa. Nope, 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 nope. Gotta get these guys to fight somehow, man. Oh, you're the cause of this. All right, at least I got the pain elemental down. Can't get out. Another one. I mean, at least most of them are fighting each other. No! Come on! Oh my god. Alright, well... Let's see, 2.5 hours. Yeah, I think this is a good place to call it here. So, yeah, this was Unloved. It was great to come back to this WOD again. But we're going to go ahead and call it here. If you want to see how this WOD ends, download it. Link is in the description. And check out the final boss, because it's really freaking wild. Yeah, great game. And I hope you all enjoyed the stream here. This was really fun. Let's see. Yeah, man, this was fun. Spaghetti sauce. It is an interesting WOD. Not like a whole lot of other WODs out there. Yeah, Walter, good to hear you. Good to have you here, man. Yep. Yeah, Merry Christmas. Happy holidays to you all. Happy Hanukkah if you celebrate it. And yeah, I think we'll go ahead and call it here. I'll see you guys in a few days. We'll be back with Lego Star Wars, and I think we'll be doing Super Story. So that ought to be fun. I'm gonna try and knock out the all the prequel trilogy Super Stories, because those will only take like 20-30 minutes each. So that should make up for a good stream. But anyhow, you'll see the notification in a little while. Until then, this is Lightning Bolt Forever, and yeah, I'll see you guys later. Love you guys. Thanks for hopping on. Yeah, we can go ahead and call it wraps here. Delete. All right. Oh yeah, Temple of the Lizard Man. I need to get back into that one, because I do actually want to finish that. Angry video game nerd. It's funny. All right, y'all. I'll see you guys.